All right, Razzle, let's go. Spend a lot of time playing with Beardly, so hopefully Beardly gets me in a... Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it, Razzle. Don't do it. Come on. Don't do it. Well, now I think it's just the game that fucked up. Oh, we made it. We finally made it. You playing on a hard drive or something? 5400 RPM.
My, you look like fun.
Yep, I agree with that. Good duck. Take the force block. Probably not actually a force block, but you know. Good duck. No. You can't have that. Not for free. Should have spent meter on that. Take this though. Did not break it right. Punish me? Yep. Didn't break it. Oh, I can't believe I was right. Mean to do that, but I'll take it. Good break. Nope, not what I meant to do. Glad I remembered that. Nice duck. No ring out. Crap! Good answer. Oh, I forgot to turn those off. Damn, good shit. Oh boy! Ow! It's gonna hurt me. Probably to death, in fact. Yeah, there I go. I'm out. Oh, that was supposed to work. Good duck. Timing's all fucked up. He's beating me on timing. He's just pressing before I try to do anything, and that's fucking with my head. I can't deal with that. I gotta figure out something. I don't know if I can though. But if he's figured out how to clue into my timing, I'm probably just dead. Oh, fuck me. Yep, there I go. He's really beating the shit out of me now. I don't know what's happened, but I can't catch up with it. Like, that was an absolute curb stomping. I don't know what went wrong. I won like 3 in a row, and now I'm getting my shit kicked in. Okay, let's see if I can figure out something to adjust here. Glad I can still rely on that for now. Speed is overwhelming, honestly. I don't know if he meant to go for a throw, but I'll take it. Hello? How'd that not touch him? He's done. He's got me. I'm done. He's zoning me. He's zoning the absolute fuck out of me, like Beardley was last night.
What's this?
I didn't mean to taunt. Hello? So much speed. I'll take that now. Stop the streak at least. I don't know if I adapted though. Can't hit him with that. Maybe I ought to stop or at least do something with the frame advantage. Yeah. I think the main difference between Razzle and Beardly is that Beardly was always box stepping, so I could always just chase him down with 66A. Razzle is not box stepping. He is doing pressing back and guard. Okay, sure. You know what, whatever. Yeah, because Razzle is just doing back and guard, I can't catch him. My attempts to catch him get blocked. There's gotta be something I can do about that. Yeah, I couldn't afford to take that. And every time I go for 6BA, he hits me with a GI. And another problem is, anytime I get an idea to try something new, which relies on me hitting something first, I don't hit the thing I need to hit first. He's breaking everything. And so my mental stack gets all fucked up by that. Like, oh, I can't try the thing I meant to do because I got fucked up for trying to do the thing I wanted to try. So now I can't even, like, keep that in my mind as a thing I can do. It's conditioning. Probably could have punished him harder, but I wanted to take what I'm guaranteed. I'm dead. Yep. I was counting on him to fucking do 2-2-3-6B. All he had to do was wait for me to mess up. Fucking lag ate my sidestep. God, this game's online sucks. Didn't get my sidestep. Didn't double press. Please hit him. I'll take it. Fuck it. Take them around. I need to take the round. Yep, that's a punish. Force block! Fuck, damn. This defense is nuts. I should have aGI'd that. Hello? That won't kill. This will, though. Oh, good activation. I agree with that. Wow. He made one decision and took away all my health. I just wanted to move forward and block. Come on. Nah, he got me. Can I have my command grab, please? Can I have a whiff punish, please? How the fuck is he getting all these breaks right? I'm glad you made a mistake. Don't know what mistake you made, but I'm glad you made it. Yeah, I mean, what could I do? I guess I could have just inched forward more carefully. Give me my fucking jump. Or not my jump, but my sidestep. So fucking tilted I can't even do things right anymore. I think he's kind of clued onto it, too. So now he's just gotta run over me. It's over. It's absolutely over. I can't beat him anymore at this point. I knew he would do that and I wasn't even on time for the response. Not what I meant to do. Fucking can't even move in on him! Should've been super. Thank fuck. I had all that advantage and I still lost! Holy shit, I suck! Well played. I'm done.